Habitat. A habitat is an ecological or environmental area that is inhabited by a particular species of animal, plant, or other type of organism. It is the natural environment in which an organism lives, or the physical environment that surrounds a species population. Ecosystem. An ecosystem is a community of living organisms in conjunction with the non-living components of their environment. Interaction as a system. An ecosystems are defined by the network of interactions among organisms, between organisms and their environment. Food web. A series of organisms related by predator-prey and consumer resource interactions. The entirety of interrelated food chains in an ecological community, or a combination of food chains that integrate to form a network. Producers. An autotroph or producer is an organism that produces complex organic compounds from simple substances present in its surroundings, generally using energy from light. Consumers. Consumers are organisms of an ecological food chain that receive energy by consuming other organisms. These organisms are formally referred to as heterotrophs, which include animals, bacteria, and fungus. Such organisms may consume by various means, including predation, parasitization, and biodegradation. Decomposers. Decomposers are saprotroph, or organisms that break down dead or decaying organisms, and in doing so, carrying out the natural process of decomposition. Decompositors use dead organisms and non-living organic compounds as their food source. Rodents. Rodents are mammals characterized by a single pair of continuously growing incisors in each of the upper and lower jaw that must be kept short by gnawing. About 40% of mammal species are rodents, and they are found in vast numbers on all continents other than Antarctica. Common rodents include mice, rat, squirrels, porcupines, beavers, guinea pigs, and hamsters. Rodents use their sharp incisors to gnaw wood, break into food, and bite predators. Most rodents eat seeds or plants. Flora. Flora is the plant life occurring in a particular region or time, generally the naturally occurring or indigenous native plant life. Bacterial organisms, algae, and other organisms are sometimes referred as flora. So that, for example, the terms bacteria flora and plant flora are used separately. Fauna is all of the animal life of any particular region or time. Zoologists and paleontologists use fauna to refer to a typical collection of animals found in a specific time or place. Example, Saracen desert fauna or the Burgess shale fauna. Thermophile. A thermophile is an organism, a type of extremophile, that thrives at relatively high temperatures between 45 and 120 degrees centigrade. Many thermophiles are archaea. Thermophile eubacteria are suggested to have been among the earliest bacteria. Mangroves. Mangroves are various types of trees up to medium height and scrubs that grow in saline coastal sediment habitats in the tropics and subtropics, mainly between latitudes 25 degrees north and 20 degrees south. The remaining mangrove forest areas of the world in 2000 was 53,190 square miles, spanning 118 countries and territories. Energy flow. Energy flow, also called the calorific flow, refers to the flow of energy through a food chain. In an ecosystem, ecologists seek to quantify the relative importance of different component species and feeding relationships. Nocturnals. Nocturnality is an animal behavior characterized by activity during the night and sleeping during the day. Nocturnal creatures generally have highly developed senses of hearing, smell, and specially adapted eyesight. Biotic components. Biotic components are all the living things in an ecosystem. They are the animals, the plants, and the microorganisms. Biotic components also include the waste from living things and dead organisms. Even the hardest corners of our planet have biotic components. Earth is teeming with biotic beings. Abiotic components. Abiotic components or abiotic factors are those non-living chemical and physical parts of the environment that affect ecosystems. An ecosystem's abiotic factors may be classified SWATs: soil, water, air, temperature, and sunlight.